much now.
Next up is a guitar performance by Jericho.